of the life in the city of gold. He'd left it, let nobody know. Gone were the ties he had known from a child, along with the dream of a life. He traveled the wide open road, the blinked arcade, in search of another to share in his life. No. Read the sign. The creatures they pushed and they prodded his frame and questioned his story again. But soon they grew bored of their prey, the beast that can talk more like a freak or publicity stunt. Oh, 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 no. Tale. They don't know of our existence. Am I wrong to believe in the city of gold that lies in the distance? He cried and broke down the door of the Canadian bugs run out. Of my city, bright and gold. Let me take you there, show you a living story. Let me show you others such as me, white eyes. Description of home. After many days' journey, we came to a peak where the beast kissed abroad and cried out. We followed his gaze and we thought that maybe we saw a spire of gold, no trick of the eye.